which you guys write your novels. So do you start kind of linearly, like you start at the beginning and work your way from the middle to the end? Or is it like piecing together a puzzle of scenes and at the end you're like, eh, what do you know, I got myself a novel.
and we also like Luigi too. Like,
it's a mystery. You have to hash out your ending much more carefully. If you're doing like a full-fledged mystery, only mystery, like that's the main and only emphasis, you really need to figure out who dies.
Unless,
kind of thing.
Unless you're Agatha Christie, who...
Yeah, she pulls in, like, what you didn't know for the last 700 pages was I had an outside investigation going, and here's the elements of DNA that he found. You know? Yeah, that's a bit of a cheat.
Yeah,